one.
Did he have like a prissy voice? He has a prissy voice, the guy that tells you.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Do a different voice.
And then finally, the head waiter came over and said, "Excuse me, madam, but we don't serve unescorted unescorted ladies in this restaurant." Oh, my gosh. Oh, I've never been so humiliated.
That's an offensive stereotype, Cindy. Okay, say it all, Cindy. Say it all.
This is the 60s.
No, I'm finished.
Okay, let's go to the end of Act 1. Everybody on the stage, please.